Right now, it is time to find out who will be the fourth team to compete for the NXT Tag Team Championships this Saturday in Charlotte.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, with the winners advancing to the Tag Team Championship Fatal 4-Way at Vengeance Day. Introducing first, representing Schism, the Dyad.
Well, it is time for the New Day Tag Team Invitational to take place. Three teams, only one advances. We'll find out who that team is next. I'm on NXT.
Introducing the team of Malik Blade and Edris, Enofe.
But we've been talking about all the hard-hitting action since the very beginning when the Creeds and Indushare had Human Demolition Derby going on. These three teams, they're going to try to knock the other one out because they got a date with Destiny.
It's all about going out there and coming up, Vic. Come on, man.
Who is headed to Vengeance Day?
Yeah.
Accompanied by Thea Hale, representing Chase University, Duke Hudson and Andre Chase.
Obviously, as we've talked about, this main event with huge implications for the Vengeance Day Premium live event, because the winning team joins the Fatal 4-Way matchup for the NXT Tag Team Championships. And you've been questioning, Book, New Day's decision to hold this invitational to add a fourth team to the fray.
Come on, man.
I think it's great. It just shows that they're fighting champions.
Come on. You don't see what I'm seeing here with the New Day? Come on, this is the old Jedi mind trick, trying to confuse the situation and walk away and steal tag team champions. That's what this is all about. Who's the most experienced team in that whole thing?
New Day.
Exactly.
So what are you trying to say? They're giving an opportunity.
Now you understand what I'm saying, Vic. Come on, man.
What do you mean?
Come on.
They have less of a chance now, 25% if you do the math. They're hurting their own odds, but they're giving the opportunity to NXT because they respect and they admire all
like
the
I said,
superstars.
Like I said, who has the biggest advantage?
Now you're stealing their stuff. Stealing money, but yet you were in the Royal Rumble taking someone's spot.
I'm just saying, man, I wasn't taking anybody's spot. Let me tell you something. Rey Mysterio got hurt. I got the call at the last minute, and I took
into
advantage
the cover.
Of it.
Oh, Andre Chase looking to take advantage of the situation as Chase U was trying to get one step closer to Charlotte. Let's look at all three of these teams. There was a tag, and here comes Enofe. Look, this is a duo, and Enofe and Blade, that have been on the rise. You just don't like these guys, and I don't get it.
You look, it's not that I don't like Blade and Enofe. I love tag team wrestling. This team has major, major potential. I just want to see them live up to that potential. That's all.
Shoulders out one more time, and just able to get the shoulders up was Enofe. Enofe right back at it. Look, NXT Anonymous, whomever that is, again, Chase, one step ahead of Enofe. Almost a teachable moment, if you would. NXT Anonymous has struck.
It's a teachable moment!
You must have heard me. That must have struck both Chase U and Enofe as a
Chase. Yeah, Duke Hudson, I believe in that team. I have questioned Andre Chase's tactics as far as not willing to go out and do anything to win, but I believe in these guys.
And Chase U right now could be on the wrong end as Enofe up, makes the tag. Blade is legal. Chase certainly doesn't realize it, but we'll hear in a moment. And look, Enofe and Blade, this is big for them. This could be that statement win in their young careers, because they are one win away from an opportunity at the NXT Tag Team Championship. Huge main event.
This is a big, big matchup right here to get that last spot to perhaps change the whole trajectory of your career. You gotta take it, man.
A tag was made, and right now, it is Reed who has taken advantage of this matchup for the Dyad, for Schism. And could you imagine Schism with the tag team goal, you know, with that power?
Let me tell you something, Vic. If I was a bet man, I would put everything, I'm talking about everything, on the Dyad. You know why? Because they have direction.
Fowler and Reed certainly in control. It could be in controls. What action throughout this main event matchup. These three teams showing you what it means to win this match, what it means to head to Charlotte Vengeance Day, what it means to have the opportunity to be called NXT Tag Team Champion.
Talk about that last spot, Vic. That last spot is so, so valuable. Which one of these teams are going to get it? That's the question.
Right now, all three of these teams so deserving of that opportunity. And yes, that does mean the Dyad, as an off-name Blade, are the ones standing. And now, high risk. What a reward! Wow. An off-name Blade, seize your moment.
Oh, gosh, you're to the win right now, man. Enofe and Blade looking to cash in on perhaps the biggest win of their young careers.
Oh, taking a little bit too much time. And Reed able to cut Enofe off at the pass. Again, as we mentioned, how important this matchup is to all these superstars, as right now, Blade. What is on the mind of Blade and Enofe? And there we see Fowler. Whoa! Making Blade pay for interfering, and now the Dyad, the team that is standing. How about the pendulum that has swung in momentum?
In perfect position to finish this thing.
Wait a minute. Did you see? Referee called tag. Andre Chase. Andre Chase is legal.
Of Andre Chase.
The party in the quad. What the hell's Ava Rain doing? Thea Hale! Reed doesn't know what to make of what he just saw. Turn it back around. Oh, crash and burn. Hudson makes the tag. Duke Hudson's legal.
Here we go, Vic.
Hudson. With Chase. Flatliner. Flatliner connects. Is headed to Charlotte.
Wow. Here are your winners, the team of Duke Hudson and Andre Chase.
Andre Chase didn't know what to make of Duke Hudson storming out. Duke Hudson got this opportunity for Andre Chase, Thea Hale, and all those at Chase U. And now, Chase University, days away, bam! From a golden opportunity. But this really a game-changing moment. Thea Hale doing what is right, isolating Ava Rain, and then right here, bam, the Flatliner connects, sending Chase U to Charlotte.
I told you, Duke Hudson, what a game-changer. He's bought in, Vic. He's bought in 100%.
And are we looking at the... Oh! Dallas boys believe they're the team to be on top, because it is now a fatal four-way match. It is official. There you see the field for the NXT Tag Team titles.
Yeah! There we go! Give me a C!
C!
Give me an A!
H.
Give me an A!
H.
Ah, you know the rest, you know the rest. It's Chase U! Congratulations, you did it!
Congratulations. Yeah. This win means that you're going to Vengeance Day. So, Chase U, we're going to see you.
And Dallas, we're going to see you.
And Pretty Deadly, of course, of course, of course, we're going to see you, unfortunately.
That's right! We're going to Vengeance Day! Congratulations, baby!
Congrats!
Yay. Put them together for Chase U! Yeah!
Well, Chase U certainly controls their destiny this week. What a tag team matchup that will be. But it's the most anticipated event in the history of NXT. The